Welcome back to the Token Chill Token Nation. My name is Lonzo.
I'm George.
I'm Ian.
Today we have Billie Eilish. Everything I wanted.
More Billie. New Billie.
Love Billie, man.
We love Billie.
Yes.
Yes, we do.
It's one of our favorites.
Her album bumped down to number two for me personally of all of the year. Tyler the Creator kind of shot up with Igor to number one. But Billie's album, man, is still amazing. Still amazing.
It was a great album.
Yeah. So without further ado, let's get started. Y'all.
Let's get into this boom.
But before we get started, like, comment, subscribe.
Like, comment, and subscribe. Best stream on YouTube. Right, don't forget it.
Turn it up.
Why do like that's like on your screen too? Kind of crazy. Most clear.
It looks real.
I know, right?
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare. To anyone who might care.
I like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thought I could try.
Yeah.
So I stepped off the golden.
Simple, but
dramatic.
Dramatic,
yes.
I mean, sometimes simple is best. I mean, you don't need
less
very
is
much.
More.
Yeah, less is more. That's what I'm looking for.
It's just really interesting because I feel like this song is obviously a reflection of her success up until this point.
Yeah, that's what
you know.
Yeah,
like she said, I feel like you know everybody's. Is wanting from me and expecting.
And I've seen interviews in which she was talking about that. It's kind of like the pressure of it all. So I'm assuming that's kind of what this is like. You know, if you know, it was a dream at first, and then it kind of turned into a nightmare. You know, like shoot, right. You know, everybody expecting you know the next best thing. You know?
She said yesterday it felt like a year ago.
Yeah. Hey, I feel it.
I feel that.
I mean, you know, what was that Kent Kennedy? You know, John F. said.
Kennedy John F.
our biggest fear is that we are, you know, more powerful than we ever imagined. You know, I'm paraphrasing, but essentially, you know, like your dreams coming true. Like, yeah, you dream it, and then it comes true, and it's like, whoa, hold on. You know,
I'm telling you, people are scared of succeeding. I'm
absolutely,
I don't. People ain't scared of failing. They're afraid of what if I actually succeed? Yeah. Then what am I gonna do? Like.
I mean,
people are actually scared of that.
I feel that way about. Yeah,
I feel like there's more expected of you.
Exactly. Exactly. That's what it is. You got a lot more.
You got a lot more pressure.
Yeah.
You got more to live up to.
Yeah. When you're just doing a thing, you know, you just starting up something up. You know, everything sounds good, but then when you actually make it, it's kind of like, oh shoot. Yeah. Now I got to keep this rolling. Like I got to keep putting out good content for a consistent basis. You know, I can't go back to what I was doing.
Because you're getting ahead. Yeah, like exactly. I was just telling Ian, I have these actors and all, you know, producers and everybody reaching out to me based on what I've done thus far. And it's kind of like, I've been hesitating to do certain stuff because I'm like, oh, now I know I have eyes on me. Like, I know the next time Lonzo Bentley makes something, I know who's going to be seeing that now, you know, versus when I was a penitentiary to none of that. So I feel that 110%.
Yeah, 100%.
It's a lot of pressure.
So, I mean, and on her level.
Especially on this level.
How fast she moves on top.
Yeah.
Exactly. You know, ain't no handbook on how to figure that out.
Not at all.
You gotta learn, you know, you gotta
chill as you go. She's only 17.
I don't know if I could imagine what I was doing. No, I couldn't handle all that at 17, so.
Oh.
I mean, you barely handled it at 24, you know, so. Imagine.
Same 17. With Lil Nas X, he like.
Yeah. Yeah. And he was talking about the same thing too.
Yeah.
I was watching him on The Shop. I was watching him on there. He was talking about the same concept. This is just the pressure once you make it, then he's constantly pressured to do something better, do something.
Right.
You can't take a step back. Especially when you first get on, because, you know, it's real easy to fall right back off until you establish.
Oh, yeah, this day and age. Oh, yeah.
Well, yeah, because, I mean, you got to establish that, your credibility for being here. You know, and one song can get you there, but it ain't going to keep you there.
Right.
That's just how it works. So I feel it. So yeah, super dope for me. Super dope for me. So
great song.
Let us know down in the comment section how you feel about this song. Suggest any other Billie Eilish music, and we will gladly look at it. We love Billie over here on this channel, on this side of YouTube.
Right up the channel.
Yes, sir. So let us know. Fill us in on some more Billie content that we haven't already reacted to, and we will be sure to get to that. That being said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And you are rocking with the best, and I mean the best trio on YouTube. And we will see y'all tomorrow. We out.